In this video, I demonstrate how to create a filled face. First step, I start PyFlow. I select here three not connected edges. Then I create a reference object for these edges. In the next step, I create a compound object in FreeCAD. I connect the compound object with these three edges. I visualize this object and I take here another color so I see here the collected edges. In the next step, I create a connector with these three edges. I calculate it and I change the color. So now I have here the connected edges. The red edges are connected, and I have here a tangent constraint, and I can here change the force of the tangents. That means the power of the tangent this way. We hide here the box to see here the 3D model of the connected components. And in the next step, I can say I create a face. And so I have here the face. And what is the structure of the face? It's a part filled face of this kind.